Hello everybody. So I'm doing a little soft spoken. I think I've said before, I feel a little weird doing it. I feel like I'm not good at it. But I am in the parking lot of a Dollar Tree I've never been to. And I see a lot of people going in and out, so I'm a little nervous. If you're wondering why I don't make these videos super often, it's really scary going in and like recording yourself organizing stuff. Like, people already think you're weird because you're organizing, but you're also recording and talking to yourself, so it's a little strange for me. But it's nice because it helps me face my fears a little bit. Anyways, I hopefully it's not too loud inside, because again, like I said, there's tons of people. I guess this is a popular Dollar Tree time. Someone has tons of balloons. Anyways, let's go inside and see if there's anything to organize. Again, I've never been here, so I don't know where anything is, but let's go see. Okay. So we have a little bit of holiday stuff. Summer stuff. I got myself a little basket because if I find stuff I like, I want to do a haul for you guys. So look, we got some, or should I maybe get a carriage so I can touch stuff? Maybe I will. Okay, let's get a carriage. Put this back here. Nice little hand sanitizer. These little pineapples. I don't know where they go, so let's just put them in with the pineapples. Right. And we have a little cup here. It goes up here. Alright, let's see. Oh, this is broken. These glasses. These are just a mess. I do not know where to begin with these. Let's see. Alright, so I moved to aisles because we were right next to the door. It was a bit noisy, so I moved over to the glow sticks. And I found this bowl. I've never seen that before. Let's see the tingling section. Just gonna place these here. Let's see. Clearly someone brought some stuff over here that doesn't belong. Let's see where this would go. In here maybe. Okay, they have all the colors. So we have orange, blue, red, white, and blue. Red, white, and blue. Pink. Let's put it for pink. So green. Let's put some of these with pink and milky color. Seen any like this. Don't know where I would put that. Oh, I see here they have the glow football and the glow ball. That's why they separated. So put this with the football. Okay, guys, so I had to go to the other end of the store because there were some kids that were loud. So we're on the other end. Your medication and whatnot. So let's see if we have anything. Nice. Oops. And I don't have my glasses, so not good. Oops, can't even see. Let's see, pain. Oh, that's gas. Relief. Okay, that looks pretty good. Not bad. Not bad. Let's see. Honey drink. Oh. So much like drink mix. Looks good. My friend uses those. What's this? I saw the ibuprofen, but I am so blind. I totally should have worn my glasses for this. And everything else looks pretty good. Alright, let's go to another section. Or let's turn around here. Alright, this is so unorganized. I'm not gonna organize all this, but I wanna look through it. It's too much to organize. It's stressing me out. We have lip masks, eye mask, another under eye mask. Let's see. Look. Sister needed these for our egg drop video. And we didn't go to Dollar Tree because she didn't use it. Oh, these are nice. Little towels. I need some more little plastic. Oh, not plastic. Glass containers. They have really good, like, what's it called? Bowls and why can't I think of this very simple word? I'm tired. And then this brand, the Ioni, is fabulous. I turned to look around because I'm embarrassed. So shy. Nail gems. Oh, yeah, this brand is fabulous. We have regular strip lashes too. So good. Let's see what's in. Aroma therapy. Oh, some more. These aren't the best ones, though. These are super cute. Can't get over it. I don't know so much to like those or these. Pink and white. Alright. Let's go into beauty. Feeling paranoid. My girlie's out there. I get it. Dollar dream. Don't waste your money. CVS. Okay,
let's see. This is the fun section.
I'm gonna get some of these. For makeup and my ears. We've just been out for so long, I don't know why. Oh, I don't want infused. Infused? No. But I don't want these big, weird ones either. Nothing else. I don't want all that. Makeup and infused. Alright, aloe doesn't sound too bad, actually. I don't want that in my ears, but there's no situation where this would be good. Look at these. What is that? I can't. I don't. Maybe I'll just get these aloe ones for the blue. So blue, is that blue? Nope, not. Lavender, probably. Alright. Oh, I don't want them. Okay, no cute. Look at these cute little bags. Mama. No, thank you. Brushes. This looks so cute, too. Just want to see if anything intrigues me. need Southern Sounds ASMR set. The LA Colors eyeliner is so good, and she's used like expensive ones, and she always goes back to the Dollar Tree one. But I don't see it. Unfortunately. Oh, look. It came out with a lip gloss. These are like, okay, here it is. Alright, here's regular black. I think this is what she's talking about. Hopefully, let's try it. This back. Cute. Okay. Oh man, they have this one too. Should we try both? Liquid, auto. Let's try this one too. Maybe. I don't know which one she uses, but cruelty free. Give that a try. All these cute bags down here. I like this one. Looks like it's a soft. Yes. Love that sound. Okay. This. Such cute craft stuff. I don't know where this goes. This is very organized. Oh, look at all this yarn. It's fun. Imagine trying to organize that. No thanks. More stickers. Yes. Not really any I like. Paint. Oh, these are cute. Bells. This coaster. Some stuff up off camera to keep it animal mystery. If you want to see, you can watch my Dollar Tree haul. So, anyways, oops, I was looking at this. I found some really cool stuff, so, and like with good ingredients, like, okay, Dollar Tree. Let's see, what the heck is this? Oh, tea tree clay mask. Alright, there's no ingredients. So far, I found some natural stuff. I'm like amazed. No ingredients though. Facial wipes. That's nice. Like, am I crazy or is this like less ingredients than in like super high end stuff? Usually the grid list is like. This is looking, this is some rum spray. start dropping stuff. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna be sneak peek. Sneak peek of some of the stuff you'll see in my home. Sorry that I'm doing like half soft spoken, half whisper. When I get shy, I start to whisper. So oops. Jenna Marbles dog loves this soap. I miss Jenna Marbles so much. This stupid thing in the way. Let's just move this. This one doesn't have a big long thing on it. I don't want to try this gel because I want to do like a slick back pony, but I don't want to spend lots of money if I hate the way it looks. I would not be surprised if this has good ingredients. Alright, I don't really know. This fragrance, so no. I'm not great at that though. I don't know all the good and bad ingredients. I just go off of like, less equals better. So. What do you ask? Let's see, Freeman. Before we get to glassware, like, really, these are so good, you don't have to pull off with that. So good. Okay, what other are you gonna eat? Snacks. Literally, vital proteins. Ugh. Zero added sugar. Maybe that's the protein powder. Collagen. I'm here, and I can't find the little balls I'm talking about. I couldn't find this aisle for some reason. Ew. Yes, I just thought they didn't have it, which is strange. Bless you. They literally just like clear glass balls, but tiny. I'm sure you know what I'm talking about. But they don't have them. I'm so sad. I did a double next check.
To, no. We have aluminum foil in.
Then, look at this. Remember this stuff? My sister loved this stuff. I never liked it, actually. You guys, I just can't believe it. Remember I was over here looking for Q-tips? Not only do they have normal Q-tips, but they're eco-friendly bamboo cotton swabs. I am getting both of the only two out. Like, hilarious. I'm back in this section. I want more stuff for my haul. Like, I literally want to buy more stuff just to have a fun video for you. I can't find any more stuff that I want. But when I start looking, like, super close, like I just did, then that's when I find something. Okay. Okay guys, I just finished up. I don't know why the Dollar Tree gives me anxiety, and talking to my phone and recording in a store gives me anxiety, so these videos freak me out. But I got a bunch of stuff in my backseat for a haul, and I think I'm gonna upload this as like a bonus upload. You'll get two uploads this week. If you want to know some of the stuff I got that I didn't show you, you can watch my haul. Anyways.